work that we do is in support of science advice for fisheries management. And so what that means is that we are the ones that go out and get the numbers and provide the numbers and provide this scientific support for how many scallop are out there in the wild that could be caught to support a sustainable fishery. We work directly with industry from the ground up. We actually conduct our surveys on industry vessels. We're on fishing boats when we go to sea to do our survey.
I coordinate the surveys while we're at sea, coordinate the vessel, and I'm responsible for all the data collection. We take this gear and we tow it along the bottom for 8 minutes. And when we haul it back, we pick all of the scallops and count them all, no matter if they're small or big, we count them all. We also collect the bycatch, like lobster and groundfish, etc., and have a bycatch estimate as well. Everything we collect directly impacts every fisherman that's fishing scallops in the bay. I literally run between the wheelhouse and the deck to track every tow.
Okay. How deep did you want to go?
To get the location, depth. We collect temperature and course so that we can know exactly where they came from, and then I oversee the data collection and count with the person I bring with me that provides support.
We then bring them back to the office, bring them back to the lab, we analyze them, we write our reports, and then we present them in meetings, like as a regional advisory process meeting. So that's where industry is there, science is there, fisheries management is there, as well as any other stakeholders or parties interested, such as the province, ENGOs, and then that's the forum that we say, this is what we think is there, this is how much you can take for the following year, and fisheries management then will then use that information to make a decision in conjunction with input from industry on what this catch level is going to be for the following year.
We then take that advice and we add other management measures like vessel monitoring systems, we add other things like minimum shell height, we add seasons, we add other things like they have to fill out log books and different things like this. And all that goes together into a management plan. That management plan is how we manage the fishery.
By area and by like how
it has guided us in the past to close areas temporarily to allow the scallops to grow without human interactions. In other areas, we may see that there's an abundant population of older scallop, and we'd like to focus our exploitation in that area instead of on the juveniles that are more sensitive. So it guides a big part of my life and a big part of how I plan my business.
Let's go 30 fathom in the middle of the basin there and we'll try to tow there.
A lot of fishermen want to be just fishermen, but there's I want a little more knowledge than just what fishing brings me. So I wanted to be part of this and to see how it works, see how it helps to, you know, helps me to manage my fishery and my business.
I get a chance to work with the people that this information directly impacts, and in that way there's a good feedback loop. I can help them understand the science and they can help me understand the fishery a little more.
You know, if I'm borrowing money as an investor, I want to be able to know I can pay that back. And through the science process, they give us that outlook that it's going to be there for me to pay back the money I owe.
I really like it when what the fishermen see and what we see and our data models and all of that stuff, when they match. And everybody says, yep, we have the right picture.
It means a lot, you know, that what you do and how you do your job really makes a difference to somebody else and to their livelihood, to their families, to their future, their fishery. It's important work. And knowing that I'm having that impact, it means a lot to me. I really enjoy what I do.
I sleep a lot better knowing that there's a team of professionals like this working in my industry. And what I get to take back to industry and to other fishermen as a rep in my area is incredible. And you know, what I can tell people is that the process works, it's needed, and I enjoy being part of it. I enjoy what I'm learning.